One of the most important decisions a president will ever make is the decision to nominate a justice to the United States Supreme Court. Last week, Justice Anthony Kennedy announced his decision to take senior status. I was greatly honored when Justice Kennedy came to the White House to meet with me. America is truly grateful for Justice Kennedy's lifetime of distinguished service. He has given me a great responsibility to choose a worthy successor. Last year, I was proud to appoint Justice Kennedy's former law clerk, Neil Gorsuch, to the Supreme Court. Over the last year, Justice Gorsuch has embodied the most sacred principles of the court, making impartial decisions based upon the Constitution. In choosing Justice Kennedy's replacement, my greatest responsibility is to select a justice who will faithfully interpret the Constitution as written. Judges are not supposed to rewrite the law, reinvent the Constitution, or substitute their own opinions for the will of the people expressed through their laws. We reject judicial activism and policymaking from the bench. The faithful application of the Constitution is the bedrock of our freedom, the foundation of our society, and the linchpin of our government. The American system tasks Congress with writing the laws, the executive with enforcing the laws, and the judiciary with issuing neutral judgments based upon those laws and the Constitution we have sworn to protect. In choosing a new justice, I will select someone with impeccable credentials, great intellect, unbiased judgment, and deep reverence for the laws and Constitution of the United States. I look forward to making an announcement soon so that we can further strengthen and protect liberty and justice for all. Thank you, and God bless America.